Yeah, I'm wondering, where's my promised land? I wrote the song Promised Land with my good friend Adam A.G. And I think if we're honest, man, every one of us have wondered at one time or another, where's my promised land? Where's the blessing for me and my family that I thought would come my way on this earth if I chose to follow the King of Kings? I mean, there's scripture to support that, but is that really the promise of the promised land? I shot the video as a coal miner in honor of my granddad, who was a miner from West Virginia. And my dad grew up in a mining camp there. It was a hard life, a life where I imagine they must have really wondered, where in the world is our promised land? And I know with everything that we're walking through these days, man, you might be wondering that same thing. Where's the promised land? Can we find a promised land on earth, or is it eternity? Can we find it in our pain and the valleys and maybe even our beautiful days? This lyric of this song lands exactly where I want my life to land. It's that our promised land is really no land at all, but a relationship with the King that loves us deeply. It turns from where's my promised land to you're my promised land. Maybe the promised land that we're looking for isn't a place at all, but a person named Jesus. All my grief.